Hey, good afternoon, guys. Tesh coming at you. Friday, October the 7th. Just coming up to 10:45 in the morning. And we're getting down to the end of it. The end of the nice days for driving. So I think we're going to try to take advantage of it today and go for a bit of a spin. It is the long weekend here. It's Canadian Thanksgiving. So I've got the day off today and I've got Monday off. So I've got a four-day weekend. So like I said, we're going to try to take advantage of it. So what I'd like to do today is maybe go for a spin out in the country. And I still have yet to take any sort of still photos of this car, so I'd like to maybe try to take advantage of the full fall colors that are out at the moment, or are turning. I'm going to go a little further north, and maybe we can take some shots of the car with the nice fall colors if I can find a good location. I've been racking my brain over the last week or so trying to think of a place that I can go that's going to have a good backdrop. So haven't really been able to figure that out, so maybe we'll just go for a drive and see if we can find something along the way. Anyway, that's the plan for today, so yeah, looking forward to it. Alright guys, just coming back to the house. It's about 12:30, and had a spectacular drive out in the country. I think I was out for about an hour or so, and stopped along the way at a couple different locations. Car ran really well. I'm really happy with the way the car is running. Few small things I need to work on, but for the most part everything is fantastic, knock on wood. The trees are not fully out yet. You can tell by this maple tree here that should be full red, so we probably got another week or two before the colors are fully out. I think it was a little warmer summer and it's been a warmer fall, so that's delayed the onset of the colors probably for another week or two. Anyway, like I said, I had a nice drive, took some photos, hopefully they turned out. I'll tag them at the end of this video if they did. That's it for now, guys. Go Jays!